What's up, team? Welcome to your 20-minute express Pilates core focus. We're going to be focusing on just your core. You guys are going to need, oh my god, I left it out there. You're going to need your gliders. If you don't have gliders, go ahead and use a towel if you're on a hardwood floor, or you can go ahead and grab some paper plates. So grab whatever works. I'm going to put that out to the side. We're going to use that later on. And I want to start off by laying down onto your back. Lay down onto your back, guys. Go ahead, just take your knees into your chest and just rock side to side. Get any tension you may be holding into your low back. Let it go. Extend your left leg out. Right knee is into your chest. Go ahead, give me some circles with that right knee. Tracing that circle. Beautiful. Go ahead, take that right knee. Look it over that right shoulder. Drop that right knee over to your left side. Feels so good. Good, guys. Come back to center. Switch your side. Left knee is into your chest. Good. Start to trace that circle with your left knee. Perfect. You guys are ready. Go ahead. Drop that left knee. Look over that left shoulder. Beautiful, guys. All right. I want you guys to go ahead. We're going to go ahead and switch your side into your knee pulls. In 3, 2, 1. Right here, guys. Pull to the wide. Then go ahead and switch. If you can, go ahead and lift your head, neck, and shoulders a little bit higher. We go into that single count in 4. Okay, 3, 2, 1, single count right here. We're gonna rest your head in 5. Rest your head in 4, 3, 2, and 1, guys. Rest your head right there. If you need to go ahead and shake it out with your hips, drop your knees from side to side, totally go for it. Alright, we're gonna extend your left leg out. If you have a back pain, keep that left foot planted. Raise that right leg up. We're gonna walk up the leg and then go ahead and switch. So we lift up 1, 2, 3. Go ahead and switch. 1, 2, 3. It don't matter to me. Alright, we're gonna go ahead and take your hands by your head, elbows wide. In 3, 2, 1, guys. Go ahead now. Add the twist of the upper body as you guys keep your leg straight here. We're gonna leave that right leg up, plant your left foot. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Plant that foot down. I want you guys to take your hand to reach into the outside of your right leg, lower the leg. You guys just lift and lower. Lift and lower here. You guys can give me full range. We're gonna hold at the top in 5. Hold at the top in 3, 2, 1. Hold at the top. Start to reach towards the outside of your right ankle. You got 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Guys, rest your head. We're gonna do the same thing to that left side. Raise that left leg up. And then go ahead, take your hand to the outside of your left leg. And then lower that left leg, lift it up. We're gonna reach in 5. In 4, we're gonna reach. In 3, 2, 1. At the top, reach it up. This is it. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Rest your head. Plant your feet down here, guys. Plant your feet down. Let's just go into some rounded bridges here. Yes, it is for your glutes, but right now I just want to give your back a little break here. Give your neck a little break. 10 seconds. We're going to hold at the top. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Guys, go ahead, hold at the top. Just hold it there. All right, I need you guys to squeeze your backside, squeeze your booty, press your knees out, bring it in, close the outer hinge, go in and inch up the knees. Good, it's just so tiny that you can barely see your legs doing it. You got 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Guys, lower your hips down. Come up onto your tailbone. Come up onto your tailbone. All right, we're going to kick your legs out and then pull it in. So it looks like this. Hands will be by your hips. Lift your knees up. Good. Hold. We're going to kick your right leg. Come on up. Just your right leg right there. We switch to your left in 4, 3, 2, 1. Guys, go ahead and switch to that left leg. Left leg extends. can you guys go ahead and drop your elbows down. Bring your knees out to the side to the right, then to the left. Going into this bent knee windshield. Wipers, I forgot to add the wipers. We're going into a wiper. I don't want you guys to forget this move because it's gonna come right back up. We pop up onto your palms. In five, we pop up back onto your palms. In three, two, one, you guys pop up back into your palms. Go ahead, keep both of your legs out, pull your knees in. Yes, yes, yes. And go back down onto your elbows. In five, you guys go back to your elbows. In three, two, one, guys, back down to your elbows. Can you straighten both your legs? Good, lower the legs, pull your knees into your chest. Raise your legs back up. Oh my goodness, you guys feel that? Core is on fire right now. Here we go, we got eight more. We lay right back down, five. Four, three, two, one. Guys, lay it right back down. Reach your hands above your head. We're gonna reach towards your toes and then slowly roll back. Good. Raise the arms up. Reach towards your toes, right? And then you guys will roll back. Yes, roll back with your spine. You guys can probably guess where we're going. If you don't, it's okay. We go teaser. You'll meet me at the bottom, leaning down in three, two, one. Guys, go ahead and lay it down. We're gonna raise your arms up by your hips, raise your legs up. Start to lift up and pull that teaser. Okay, go ahead, ride back down, slowly come down, making sure that it's your core that's doing the work. And not momentum as you come up. Yes, yes, you guys are crushing this. Five. Lay down one more time. Three, two, one. Guys, go ahead and lay it down. Woo! How do you feel? Pretty good? Okay, great. I want you guys to flip on over. Flip on over. You guys are on to your bellies. All right, we're going to go into some swimmers. We're going to lift your chest up, squeeze your booty. Three, two, one. Right here, guys. Lift up, squeeze your shoulder blades, squeeze your glutes, come right back down. Yes, if you're thinking, oh my gosh, when I thought today was core. Your backside, your posterior chain is still a part of your core. We're gonna hold up the top and just swim. In four, we swim. In three, two, one, right here, guys. Go ahead, swim your legs. Yes, yes, yes. Let's go five, four, three, two, one. Come on up. All right. You guys ready for the plank series? All right, I'm gonna go ahead and fold up my mat. If you guys have a snack mat, do the same. All right, so I'm gonna go ahead and just grab one glider. Just grab one glider. All right, we're gonna be in a high plank. We're going into a single leg bear, but then we're gonna add a running man, okay? So, glider into your right toe. Your left toe is going to be out behind you. We're gonna bend your right knee. And then go ahead, extend right back out. Join me, guys. Giving me that two count as you pull in. You guys ready? We're gonna add that running man. As you extend the leg out, pull your left knee into your chest. Kick your left leg out as you bend your left knee. Woo! Let's go, we got eight. Five, four, three, two, one. Guys, plant both your feet down. Twist your hips. Right hip will face down. Now bend both your knees. Pull them in. Extend right back out. So that single leg bear. Adding that running man. We're stabilizing from that right oblique. And now we're into this twisted bear. A lot of bears. We're gonna feel that scoop into that right oblique. Hold it, guys. Five more. Yes, yes. Four. Three. Two and one, guys. Give your second to roll out your shoulders. Roll out your wrists. We go into that side plank. Side plank, you guys are gonna drop your right elbow down. You don't need a glider for this one. Three, two, and one, guys. Just hold side plank. Beautiful. Hold. Really lift from that right side. Left hip raises up towards the ceiling. Awesome. Can you guys bend your left knee? Extend it back out. Now lean back. Yes, we're gonna take a seat in just five and four. You take a seat in three, two, one. Guys, take a seat. Great job. All right, take a seat. All right, we're gonna keep this left leg floating and then we're gonna bend just your right knee and twist, okay? In three, two, one. Just keep this bent knee and just add that twist to that right side. We're bending that right knee as we twist. I need you to press your left hip bone down against that mat. All right, you guys can add the extension of your leg as you twist. As you extend your right leg, you bend your knee. You guys see that pattern, right? Uh-huh, similar to soul train, but now we're sitting down and adding that twist. In five more. We're gonna hold your twist in three, two, one. Guys, hold that twist. Release your arms and go down an inch, lift up an inch. Go down an inch, lift up an inch. Holy smokes. We're gonna go ahead and lay it down. In five, you guys lay it down. In three, two, one. Guys, go ahead, lay it down. Lay it down, unfold your mat. All right, remember when I said don't forget this one exercise that's coming back? All right, there's something similar happening. Lay it down onto your back. Legs are up. We go into that windshield, but I want you guys to bring your left leg, bring your legs towards your left side, I'm sorry. And then come right back up. So we're creating almost like this semicircle, which I'm almost gonna hit the wall. But if you guys can, bring your legs down a little bit lower. Uh-huh. You have 15 more seconds like this. Really press the spine down. You can take your hands by your head if you'd like. If you want to lift your head and your shoulders to get some more upper abdominals, go for it. We add the around the world. In three, two, one. Add the around the world. Lower your legs down. Hit that right side corner of the room. Then back to the left. You can keep your head up or you can bring your head down. Yes, yes. If you need to bend your knees, bend your knees. If you need to trace a smaller circle to get it out of your low back, I highly recommend it. Eight more. Four, three, two, one. Right here, guys. Go ahead and pull your knees into your chest. That was so sticky. Good. Drop your feet down. Go ahead, drop your knees from side to side. We're gonna head into that left oblique. Same deal, okay? We're gonna go on your mat. You guys grab your gliders. So come on up when you guys are ready. I'm gonna hold up this mat. All you're gonna need is just one glider. One glider. Okay, this time our glider is going to be onto our left foot, on our left toe. All right, let's go ahead, get this started. Hands onto your mat. I am going to hold that high plank first and then take my right knee into my chest. Okay, once you guys are there, start to just bend your left knee and then lengthen right back out. Okay, give me one more breath like that. And then we're gonna add in that running man. Extend your right leg back. Pull that right knee into your chest. Woo! Hold it, team. We have that side crunch bear. We're gonna hold that high plank. Five more. Hit three, two, one. Guys, hold that high plank there. Twist your hips. Start to bend your For two, lengthen out. For two, keep that left leg down. Feeling that to that left oblique. Side plank's coming up. Yep. 15. Eight. We're gonna drop your left elbow. You can reset. Roll your wrist, your shoulders out. In 3, 2, 1, guys, go ahead. Roll out your shoulders. Roll out your wrist. Drop that left elbow down and just hold right here. Yes. All right. If anyone needs to modify, you're more than welcome to take that top foot down for that leg on that other side. We can totally do it on this side if you need to. All right. Advance. Pull that knee into your chest. This is my bad shoulder, so you guys keep going. We're gonna take a seat. Almost there. In a 5. Don't stop. 4, 3, 2, 1. Guys, recover. Woo! It's getting hot. I'm already sweating. All right, we're going into that pull, and we're adding that to it. So keep your left foot on your glider. Bend your right knee, pulling back, going into the plank. When you guys are ready, start to twist and then start to unwind. Kick that left leg. Remember, as you guys twist, I need you to press that right hip bone down. And then if you guys can, kick that right leg out. So we're in that opposition, similar to that running man bear. Let's go, team. Almost there. You got 10 more seconds. 5, you're gonna hold that twist. In 4, 3, 2, and 1. Guys, go ahead and hold that twist. Release your arms out. It goes down an inch, lift up an inch. Go down an inch, lift up an inch. Yes, yes, yes. All right, we're gonna lay down and go windshield wipers into around the world, okay? You're there in 5. In 4, 3, 2, and 1. Let's go around the world. You can unfold your mat if you need to. Lay right back down. And this time, we're gonna go ahead and bring your legs to that right side. When you guys are there, just go for it. We'll go all night. Woo! All right, left oblique is on fire right now. Ready? We're gonna go ahead, add the around the world in 5, add the around the world in 3, 2, and 1. Guys, start to add the around the world. Let's go, team. 10 more seconds. This is it for our obliques. We're going to go straight into our finale. 5, in 4. In 3, 2, 1. Guys, pull your knees into your chest. Great job. Come on up. We're going to fold the mat one more time. And we're going to go on to your gliders, okay? This is it. We have some plank to pikes. And then we have your quick finisher. You guys ready? All right, high plank right here. Hands underneath your shoulders, knees underneath your hips. When you guys are ready, just fold your body in half. Keep your heels lifted. Guys, hold that high plank. Pull your shoulders away from your ears. Okay, go ahead. Drop your elbows. Drop your elbows. Start to drop your knees out. Bend right, left, to right, left. All right. This is our ending. You can ditch your gliders in 3, 2, 1. Hold right here. Hand, hand, elbow, elbow. Walk the plank. In 3, 2, 1. no joke, right? High fives all around. That was amazing. I hope you guys enjoyed today's Express Pilates core workout. If you did, let me know. Drop it down into the comments, and I'll catch you guys next time.